One more coronavirus case has been confirmed in Delhi, taking the total number of positive cases to 31. Special Secretary in Health Ministry Sanjeeva Kumar has confirmed that a resident of Uttam Nagar in Delhi has tested positive for the virus. The patient reportedly has travel history to Thailand and Malaysia. The government has taken steps to contain the virus. All primary schools have been shut in the capital.